Okay. First thing you need to do is take the hardware off. You pop the keeper out. Take the spring out, save the spring. And you see why this works so well?
Yes, that's part of the truck is, yes. A good holder for it. A good vice.
Okay, this is drilling the welds. And we're leaving the compression fitting. So you need to drill the welds first. And then use a 1/4-inch chisel to remove the compression fitting. Do it on both ends, never on the top and bottom. Always on the edges. See how it was stuck together?
How we doing?
Doing just fine. Oh, the hard part's almost done.
Hi, how are you?
Okay.
I'm the film director.
Film director?
Yeah.
Oh, I should get out of it. I didn't realize you were doing that. Are you the narrator too?
No, he's the narrator. Yes, they're very small, right? Hold on, Mark. I'm going to readjust just a minute. Okay. Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Yeah, great.